What's up, you guys? In this video, I'm going to show you how much I made for the month of October of 2024 off YouTube. Now, I want you to understand, I am not monetized yet. I only have, at the time of this video, only 2,300 subscribers, although I didn't have that much last month. But right now, I'm at 2,300 for the month of November. And I just want you to understand that results are not typical. I've been doing this a while, but I made this video to show you guys that you don't have to be monetized by YouTube to make money on YouTube. So when I do get monetized, that money is just going to be extra income. And everything I've been making now is really the lifeline of my business. The products I sell, the services I offer, all help me make this income. And again, I am not monetized. I put out content. This is all organic traffic. I'm not going to include none of my paid ads. I'm just going to show you straight organic traffic through YouTube. So there's a few things I want you to understand. First, I'm going to share my screen. So as you can see here, we're in the back office of my YouTube studio. This is the channel analytics for the month of October 1st to October 31st, 2024. And for my small little humble channel, last month, I only got 4,639 views. I only gained like 52 subscribers, 185 hours of watch time. So that's nothing extravagant, but I'm going to show you what I did to generate the income. But I want you to understand the potential of just still having a small channel and not getting a lot of views as the so-called larger YouTube channels that you could still make a lucrative amount of money. All right. This was actually a bad month for me because I stopped doing YouTube shorts mostly for October because I wanted to test out some things. So I didn't have that additional traffic. YouTube shorts do bring awareness and attract those people to come watch the videos on my channel because my YouTube shorts give a snippet of some content for my long form content, and then they come check out the video. So I kind of stopped on that this month. And then plus another thing is it's the fourth quarter. So a lot of sales go down because people are stopping to spend and they're getting ready for Christmas. So this is pretty normal, but I still think I did fairly well at the beginning of this quarter, which is October. All right, so I just wanted to show you guys all these things. I only dropped a 9 videos. I did 3 lives for the month of October. I feel like I did more, but I'm sure they're not making any mistakes. Let's look at here. So yeah, so here are all the videos that were still performing well that I dropped previously. So mind you, these videos that I dropped before October, these videos are still bringing in viewers. So that's going on. So don't just focus on the content I drop. I still have evergreen content that is still bringing in leads and sales each and every single month or day. All right, so let's get into the sales. All right, so this is my Google spreadsheet of my sales from YouTube. Like I said, this is only organic traffic. I didn't include any of my paid ads or any of my other social media platforms that are bringing me in sales, just off YouTube alone, with currently 2,300 subscribers, and I'm not monetized on YouTube. So let's start with the eBooks. All right, so for eBooks, I did $26,867. Now, I've been putting out content showing you guys how I make $4,000, $5,000 in a few days, $27,000 in 1 month. So this was pretty good, despite I kind of pulled back on shorts and everything and what I just said about the fourth quarter. Now, I've put out content. These eBooks aren't just the only thing that sell. When a customer goes to purchase my eBook, they're also going to have order bumps and upsells and downsells. All of my digital products, any one of my digital products, when anyone comes to purchase it, the customer could pay upwards well over $1,000 by the time they get the checkout and actually check out and purchase. That's what you got to keep in mind, because I sell eBooks as low as $7. That accumulates through the actual funnel that they're in and then through my email campaigns. They may not purchase everything in the funnel, but then the emails are following up and they're making purchases in my emails. Plus I do broadcasts and have sales and all that stuff. So my online courses, $34,432. which is pretty good, just organic, you guys. My courses could be anywhere from 97 upwards to 1997. I think I have one for 2497 as well. So that's going to be a larger number because they're investing in a whole lot more. Plus, a cool thing that I have set up now, a customer can pay with Klarna or Affirm. So I automatically get the lump sum and then they make payments to Affirm or Klarna. So that's cool too. That's a cool thing you want to do. So I also sell templates. For my templates, these could be funnel templates, these could be ebook templates, all kinds of different templates you can think of that I sell. I sell thumbnail templates, website templates, email templates, whatever I use in my business, I sell the templates. And we did $6,436. Now let's get into services and memberships. I also coach. I have clients that work with me and I coach and mentor them and show them how to set up their online businesses. For this month, the month of October, we did $20,932. This is absolutely amazing just off the memberships. And a lot of this is recurring income. All right. So these totals kind of like are going to roll over into next month because the customer is paying me each and every single month. So they could have a package. They purchase a package. It could be 3, 6, or 9 months up to a year, or they could be paying me monthly as well. So let's look at the grand total of my digital products and services was at $88,667. Crazy. Off organic traffic, you guys. No ads. No ads whatsoever. So that was the digital products. We're going to get into the affiliate marketing side. I also do affiliate marketing. So we'll start with Amazon Associates right here. And I made $2,252 off Amazon Associates. So Amazon has Amazon Associates, and then they have the Amazon Influencer Program, and then they have Amazon On-Site Commissions. All right. So I just put the On-Site Commissions and the Influencer Program under one thing. So let's look at the Amazon Influencer Program. $5,903 is what I did from Amazon Influencer. All right. I know a lot of people are doing a TikTok shop. I haven't really got into it yet. I really don't like doing all the digital products. I mean, doing all the product reviews and all that stuff. But I get a lot of stuff when I have some extra time. I put it out there and make new videos. But a lot of it is evergreen. People are always going to be buying stuff. And this is with me doing very little reviews, making this much. But I think I have almost 1,000, over 1,000 videos now on my Amazon page. Specific affiliate programs are basically affiliate programs that where I've kind of partnered with some people. I'm not really a brand ambassador. We just have a special relationship to where I could give these special deals to my customers. For example, one of them is designer AI software that helps you create ebooks. So just to give you an example, that's one of them that I have. Okay. Off of that, we did $4,891 for the month of October. Woo! Pretty cool, right? So now private affiliate programs are the big boys that you've probably seen online. So anywhere from Funnel Freedom to System.io to ClickFunnels, all those big boys, Legendary Marketer, anything you could think of, all those big boy affiliate programs, those are considered private affiliate programs. I did $6,665 off of private affiliate programs. So the grand total of all of these is $19,711. Wow. All right. So the sponsored videos, let's get into that. I did do a sponsored video for a company back in September. I don't really have time like I used to do sponsored videos as they arrive. I do them, especially if I really like it. So to be honest, the sponsored videos and the product placements, I didn't take on any this month or last month. All right, so that's going to be zero. My monthly total, which is going to be my grand total, is for the entire month of October, what you've all been waiting for, is $108,378. All right, six figures in 1 month. So there you have it, you guys, with a small channel, 2,300 subscribers, average views. This is what I'm taking in off organic traffic, putting out content, selling my digital products and my services off my YouTube channel. So, guys, you don't have to be monetized. You don't need a ton of subscribers. You don't even need a ton of views. You just need a good strategy, good products, consistency, persistency, and just building your business. You can sell more than just your services. You don't have to depend on the platform. Build your email list, market to your target audience, and create product for them, help them, serve them, and they will reward you for that, guys. That's going to be my time, you guys. I hope this really helped you. I hope it really opened up your mind that you can do this on any level that you're on. The internet has made it to where you can put yourself in front of people all over the world and make some money right from your home with using your phone or your laptop or your desktop. I'm living proof of that. All right, so if you like this and you want to know how I do this, I talk about it in all of my content, but you want to watch this next video right here, because when you pair what you just learned, this valuable information and this inspiration from this video with what you're going to learn in the next video, it's going to make you way more powerful. Till then, stay blessed, and I see you on the other side of success or the next video, whichever comes first. I'm out.